Oh my god, get out of my face, bro. Don't fall on me, man. Before you watch this video, make sure you have subscribed. After you have subscribed, make sure you press on the notifications bell. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Ashik Velkala, and today I'm going to be playing War Robots, and this is going to be our first War Robots video, guys. And I hope that you like the new War Robots videos, because there will be more War Robots videos coming in the future. So please tell me if you like them or not. And we're just going to be opening these event card thingies. I call them cards. So we're going to just open those mysterious cards and hopefully get some gold, because just a few minutes before this video, I've spun those chests. The I'm not sure which is, but yes, we did get 20 gold, and I spun the 100 silver chest, and I got Garrett and 200 gold and some tokens. And now let's see what we get with the $10 and 10 token, the 10 key card thing. I'm not really sure what those are, but we got 10,000 silver, which is really horrible, and hopefully you get gold at least this time. But we did get 1,500 tokens, which is not what I was expecting, but okay. That's what we get. So we're going to go to battle. We're going to go to random mode, because that's my favorite mode. I don't really like free-for-all, because it's just a PvP, and there's no teams. It's just like solo style. And yeah, going to go to random mode, and let me just show you guys my portfolio. My username is AshikVelagaloIT. Make sure you also check it in my description for my YouTube channel. It's right there. Even all my user names for my, like, the accounts, like for Roblox, War Robots, Fortnite, Battle Royale. This is Team Deathmatch, so we're going to start over here. This is like the outer space one, and we're going to start with a griffin, and it's working really good with the two tumblesses and the one punisher with a pinata, I'm pretty sure. And there we got Lancelot, and yeah, and there we have Fusion right there. I'm pretty sure he's the thumbless Fusion with the three thumblesses. I'm pretty sure that's what he is. I can't really see it all the way over there. But, yeah. And we're in the spaceship, like, over here, guys. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the three thumbless Fusion. Yeah, it seems like that from here. And here, activate a shield. So, let's go under it so we can just snipe there. I'm really, like, my team sniper, because I always snipe people from high ground. And as you can see, I am at high ground right now, and there is a kill, automatic kill, because that, I am pretty sure that, yeah, there's a Natasha, guys. No, that's a griffin, and it's colored green like a Natasha. So yeah, that was an easy kill right there, because my teammates attacked him a lot. So yeah, that was really easy, guys. And let's go over here. Let's see if we can get any kills. Usually when I get a kill, I die. So yeah, there is the two thumbless and two pinatas. It doesn't work really good for me, but may work really good for some people. And I jumped in the wrong position, because I'm supposed to go right, and I would have been safe, because the guy that was almost dying hided, and now I'm the guy that's almost dying, and I can't jump. That's the thing I don't like about Griffin, that you have to wait 25 seconds before you jump. And the Natasha with two thunders and two magnums killed me, which is really OP. So yeah, I'm not going to get a kill there. And we got the really, really, really weak robot there. Wait, is he gone? Oh, I think he's still there. Where is he? Oh, there's a griffin right there. So yeah, if we can stay with him, then we kind of would be safe. But yeah, we're going to just snipe from here, I think, maybe. But yeah, there's a boa right there, guys. I used to use boas in the old times. Boa used to look way different. It used to be black in color, which I like that way better than this blue boa from the new one. And you're getting shot, you're getting, oh man, the boa just falls on my face. Wow, get off there. But let's go. Oh my god, it's just, it's just falling. Okay, there, we're going to shoot this griffin. We're going to shoot down this griffin. Come on, come on. Yo, we're going to shoot down you, man. No, I'm running away because I have no ammo, really. I do have ammo, but I'm going to save up all my ammo until it's full. I really like the thumblisters because it's not like a reloading thing. Just have to adjust energy, like, you know, solar energy, right? Just like automatic reloading. And yeah, that's awesome. And for my Raijin, I'm going to use trebuchets. I'm not really sure how to pronounce it. But right now, I'm saving for my fusion turrets. And if you ask me which is better, Fusion or Raijin, guys, definitely Raijin, guys. Because it has two heavies, and Fusion has three mediums. And I think that was not a kill, but you can't stall a kill, which is not fair. He also had this at the same time, but then we have two, three turrets right here. As you can see, one has a different skin, and we're going to try and get that person, but we are not going to because we're going to die, and I'm basically going to kill myself because I know I'm dead, but at least I can damage him so my teammates can go and get him. And we're going to go to with a Raijin. And let me just show you something really quickly, guys. I'm going to show you like this climbing thingy. This makes you climb with the Raijin. You can climb the walls. And let's just kill this guy really quickly. He's a boar and he's not even really trying to attack us that much, but if we just on a shield, we're just going to get like no damage at all, which is just quite awesome, guys. And we're just going to like stand right here and let's see what he does. He's not even shooting at me. Wow, are you kidding me? It is too much of an easy kill, so we're just going to shoot him with the two thunders, guys. Come on, you gotta die, man. There we go, he's dead. Oh no, my teammate stole my kill. He has a duck with, to be sure, I'm not really sure if it's a duck, but pretty sure it's a duck or something. I'm not 100% sure. But here's the climbing thingy, guys. Come on. Yeah, it just grabs onto that part, then it just climbs up. And that's something that Fusion cannot do easily. It's going to take, Fusion cannot do it, barely does it. But there's a stalker right there and Natasha with two thunders and something else. I don't really care about that. But let's target this guy, whoever he is. Not sure about his name, but it's a Fusion, man. Wow, I didn't expect a Fusion, guys. I really didn't, but can we get this Natasha, or is my doc going to help me? I don't know really if he's a doc, but whenever I see those guys, I say they're a GC if they're small and they don't have a lot of health. But a doc has a lot of health, but you can just get this guy really quickly, guys. He just has thunders and he's dead because Natasha has less health. And they stole my kill again, guys. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, guys? Correct me if I'm wrong because I don't really care about my kills and I don't really watch them, but yeah. Okay, that guy has two mullets and one thumbless. As you can see, there is our kill, guys. There is our kill. We just get this Vitas, but yo, there's a gecko right there. I don't want to take a risk really, but we're just going to get him real quickly. Come on, because he has more health, but with two thunders, he's not going to take it. And let's just get a triple kill, guys. There, his Zeus is dead. Yo, there we go. I don't know if that's a Zeus, but I don't really know. But yeah, it's really OP weapon. And that's going to kill me, guys. That's going to kill me. So that's why I got to get him. That was a triple kill, guys. And let's get this last two people. Come on, team. Let's go there. Hopefully we can get those people, guys. And yeah, hopefully my teammates died too. If they died, they're not going to enjoy the celebration, which is going to be sad. And hopefully I don't, because I really, 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 really gotta enjoy the celebration the most, because I've got triple kills, guys. Triple kills. I don't want to die when I got triple kills, guys, or a lot of kills. So we're gonna go there, and that's a fusion, of course, guys. That's a definite fusion, I'm pretty sure. Or it might be a robot with a shield, guys. If you know Carnage, it has a built-in shield, which is really cool. I mean, I never knew that, guys. I really never knew that. If you ask me, Fusion versus Carnage, go with fusion, guys. Go with that fusion. Because it's cooler. And it's... Oh, God, the duck is dead, man. The duck is dead. And another guy, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, two people are dead. Wow. Wow. Yo. Wow. Why did I just on that? That was a newbie move to do. But, yeah, I guess we won the battle, guys. And, yeah, we won 21-14. Awesome. And we won. There you go. Victory is ours. Yes, victory is ours. So, there's the loading screen again. And let's get our rewards. And we have gotten 200,000 something AG. 3 gold, 4 keys. 4 kills? Wow, we didn't get the damage thingy. So that's sad, that's sad. But this guy, whoa, he has really bad robots, wow. Okay, well, we're going to get out of here. And yeah, guys, make sure you, wait, what was that there? It says your league name? That's weird. Okay. Now it's back to normal. So, yeah, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. So, bye, guys.